folks love more than going downtown and slumming it with the poor.
They pull up in their carriages and gawk at the students in the common just to watch them talk. Take all sleep, a man is loaded.
Uh-oh, but little does he know that his daughter's
Samuel Seabury.
Angelica Eliza sneak into the city just to watch all the guys.
Angelica!
Hercules Mulligan!
Be truly free until those in bondage have the same
like it's taxes.
Put your guns. Like I said, you're free to go, but look around, the revolution's happening in New York.
New York. Work.
I'm a general. We
people shouting in the square.
What the heck I gotta do to be with you?
What the heck I gotta
do? Ideas in the air. Look around, look around. Remind me what we're looking for.
And Peggy.
Eliza, I'm looking for a mind at work. I'm looking for a mind at
work.
I'm looking for a mind at
work.
Whoa, 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 whoa,
work.
Ooh, there's nothing like summer in the city. Someone in a rush sniffed at someone looking pretty.
Excuse me, miss, I know it's not funny, but your perfume smells like your daddy's got money. But you slumming in the city in your fancy heels. You searching for an urchin who can give you ideals.
Sir, you disgust me.
Ah, so you disgust me. I'm a trust fund, baby, you can trust me.
I've been reading Common Sense by Thomas Paine. So men say that I'm intense or I'm insane.
You want a revolution, I want a revelation. So listen to my declaration. We hold these truths to be self-evident, that all men are created equal. And when I meet Thomas Jefferson, I'ma compel him to include women in the sequel.
Work!
Look around, how lucky we are to be alive right now.
History is happening in Manhattan, and we just happen to be in the greatest city.